was knocked down out in front legally, and it's back out to center ice. Here's Skinner. He'll shove it ahead. Boychuk, E to D. And a skirmish in front of the Carolina bench. Gleason, originally with Lucic, then Allen came in to help him out. And we'll get penalties out of this mess.
This is great team toughness. Allen sticking up for his partner, as you know he would on any night. Boston fans will say they don't see enough of this out of Lucic. This angry edge that Cam Neely played with, that maybe he doesn't play with enough. Will Allen get an extra penalty, though, on it?
Trip, we have another one here. Brett Sutter and Chris Kelly. Sutter got back up. A little peekaboo action here for Brett Sutter in a tough position with a sweater over his head, as you can see. But he's hanging in there. A tough position at the end as he was leveled by Chris Kelly. 9:30 left to go in regulation time. It's been a wild night here in Boston. Word now, and we'll see how it all started.
Well, Lucic comes from a long ways. The puck is there, but he just looks to tattoo Brent. And Gleason, who I think was getting off for line change anyways, says, you just can't do that to my teammate. Then Allen steps in. So it's great team toughness. And Paul Maurice will love that. And then Sutter, the fight afterwards with Chris Kelly. But as the Hurricanes will be shorthanded, good for Brett Sutter.